sharp. I don't think there's really that much of anything. A little bit of cleaning.
You're a thing. Hang on to you. Back in there.
The backpack also needs to eventually make its way home, I suppose. Backpack. Oh, let's get my chair back out. Chair. Never use that. I'll check this out later on. You know, that sounds like a good project. Project. Glasses down and get the bifocals out. Put a jar here so I can actually see what the fuck I'm doing. Thank you. That ought to do the trick. And I think because we just got done oiling a bunch of stuff, where did I put that? Oh, I put it up here. I think we'll just take a second and use some of the leftover oil and coat this guy. So this is a 90 weight whey oil for the weighs on my machine tools, but turns out it comes in handy for all sorts of stuff. I would use boiled linseed oil, but that's up over there. I don't want to deal with digging it out right now when I have this oil handy. And that's nice. I don't know. You probably can't see it with the digital, but that's got a nice sheet of oil on it. Okay. There's that. Now the question is, do I want to mess with this one at all? And the simple answer is no, I really don't. So I'm just not gonna.